I would say the biggest misconception might be that we take what we have for granted, maybe.
The biggest misconception about being a student athlete is that we're lazy and that we're all on a full ride.
We think like we're better than everyone else or something, when in reality, sometimes we're jealous of you guys.
Maybe that's a stereotype that we're more invested in our athletics and that than school. We just don't care about school.